got some bad ideas in my head. I just...